How is Belcher? How was Belcher?
Tough. Took me 30 minutes to get from the bottom to the top. But I mean, I already knew what I was expecting, but you get this nice view. Look at it. And then there's a lake if you want to fish for whatever reason.
Wow. All right, guys, y'all ready to go down Belcher?
Sir.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Oh,
I hope. Yeah, it is.
Today.
All right, let's get it. Let's beat some PRs. Alright guys, I'm on Belcher. Super rocky, super off campered. Ton of fun. Trail is beautiful. Those switchbacks are tough. Kind of reminds me of trucking. Those are killing my time. Oh, I want to hit that as a jump, but it's kind of a weird spot. Overall, I really like this trail. Oh, that part's off cambered. A little bit of a slight incline right here, and boom. You do get a ton of downhill for this trail. That turn always scares me. Going downhill again. Oh, that part could get sketchy. Oh my god, that was cool. So beautiful. Oh, okay. All right, guys. Longleaf.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Let's go, Longleaf. Pretty rocky. Pretty up and down. I'm gonna try to beat my record from last time. A lot of potential for some tech. Ow. Riding all over the place. Oh yeah, here we go. Sharp turn. Optional line. Super loose. I think it's basically done. Actually, no, there's a little bit more. You could have gone over that rock. That's pretty cool. Yee! And that was Longleaf. Belcher and Longleaf. To get to the top of Belcher, it's a 1.6 mile climb, about 500 feet, so it is pretty steep. And then from there you can hit Longleaf, turn back around, and go down Belcher. So it makes for a pretty good route. Oh, king of the mountain. Belcher?
I mean, it's hard. It's a hard climb, but the downhill is what makes it worth it. And I don't know if I did Queen of the Mountain or beat my own time, but either way,
we will see. Más palabras.